Coming up on 10, former Labor MP Craig Thompson sentenced to 3 months behind bars. Officials formally declare Flight 370 a lost cause, and two water buffalo on the loose in Newtown.